Where are you from?
Okay, from a place called Cornwall, England.
England.
That's the flag. We've got our own flag, our own country, our own language as well in Cornwall. It's the far southwest.
So close to Wales?
No, it's a bit further south now. It's the far southwest of the UK.
All right.
So I started off in Las Vegas 11 days ago. Cycled from Las Vegas to Grand Canyon, and then from the Grand Canyon off to Flagstaff. Pick up Amtrak across Los Angeles, get off to San Francisco to see a good friend of mine I haven't seen for 18 years.
The route was planned before I left the UK. Every single leg or every day is on here. So all I do is go into the leg and it tells me where to go. It tells me, for example, today I've done 25 miles, I've got 32 miles to go. Cycle for 3 hours. We're at 7,447 feet at the moment. And also it beeps to say turn left, turn right. And this keeps me off the main road.
Oh, that is fantastic.
Not some problem here, because in LA, I'm not going to cycle down the interstate.
No.
I've been on the interstate 40 here because you had to. Yes. There's nothing else.
What are your impressions so far? What places
America's
have you enjoyed?
Brilliant place. People are so open, so honest. Las Vegas. Unusual place, Las Vegas.
Isn't it, though?
I call it marble and plastic.
Yes.
It goes stretch beneath the surface of the marble, it's just plastic. But you've got to see it to understand what it's like. Route 66, great history there. And looking forward to Los Angeles and San Francisco.
Oh, wonderful.
Sobtash.com, so it's SAMTASH.com, which is the town I come from.
Excellent. And you're going to write a book?
Maybe.
Because I wanted to plug your book as well.
Maybe.
All right.
My wife says I should write a book.